We know that the governor is very interested in closing down the nuclear power plant, Indian Point, in Westchester County, which supplies the power to Westchester County and to Long Island, and to New York City. And we know they're looking to be recertified. It's a private entity, not a public one. And we know they're looking to be recertified by the feds. If Indian Point were to close down, and we know, we hear about the alternatives, we hear about the Canadian lines coming in under the Hudson at 49th Street, and we hear about the national grid. And I mean, one of our supervisors said, what we really need is to put wind turbines on top of our bridges over the Hudson River. I mean, we hear all kinds of things. But what is going to be our most likely, what is your best guess for what will take the place of Indian Point if it does get closed?
Well, Senator, this is an issue that I have more than a passing acquaintance with. Before I returned to state government, I sat on a committee that the National Academy of Sciences established specifically to look at this issue. And we were not asked to opine on whether Indian Point should or should not operate. We were given the assumption Indian Point is closing. Can we, in fact, assure adequate power, energy, and other ancillary services? And the resounding answer to that question is yes. There are many options available that will assure that energy will continue to flow into the metropolitan New York City area. Energy efficiency, I believe, has a big role to play. There are lots of opportunities still in New York City and the metropolitan area to reduce the demand for energy and electricity. But beyond whatever we can accomplish, we should wring as much efficiency out of the system as possible. But even that, we're clearly going to need some investment in hardware. What that specific hardware is going to be remains to be seen, frankly, because I believe that there are lots of ideas out there. There are lots of creative people who are looking at Indian Point and frankly see that as an opportunity to invest here in New York State in new solutions. Now, with the marketplace that we have right now, which is not a regulated marketplace, developers keep those solutions pretty close to the vest. Now, that's why I'm not in a position to say to you, A, B, and C are the solutions, are the most probable solutions. But I can tell you, I have absolutely no doubt, none whatsoever, that there are solutions available, some of which I talked about kind of publicly, some of which are not, that will assure that there will be an adequate, affordable, and reliable supply of electricity to the downstate area when, not if, but when Indian Point closes.
Thank you, Frank. I've consistently said that they're certainly not going to shut down the plant until there is an alternative available, because it would not make sense. It's one-fifth of all our power down there. So thank you. I'm glad to hear from you. Good to see you.
It's always a pleasure, Senator. Thank you.